now birthday time. NBC 15 in the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells treating you to a one-night stay and two all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
Every Friday we draw another name. You have till noon the following Monday to email us or call us to claim your fabulous prize. Who's got one today?
Drew Barrymore, 41 years old, and all roads, my friends, lead to vampires. It is Zach Roerig's 31st birthday. He plays Matt Donovan on the CW series The Vampire Diaries.
All right, today is National Margarita Day. We've been speaking of that throughout the morning. On this date in 1879 in Utica, New York, Frank Woolworth opened the first of many five and dime Woolworth stores. On this date in 1959, Lee Petty won the first Daytona 500. On this,
and what a finish yesterday.
Oh, yeah. One 100th of a second.
By a hair.
1980 on this date, the Miracle on Ice took place in Lake Placid, New York.
Yes.
The United States hockey team defeated the Soviet Union hockey team 4-3. Mm-hmm. Bring it down moment. 1942. President FDR ordered General Douglas MacArthur out of the Philippines as Japanese victory became inevitable, which led to the Bataan Death March.
We should mention, too, that Hamlin beat Truex Jr. Daytona 500, if you were curious.
Yeah, oh, by the way, I missed this one. 1967, the slingshot goalpost was adopted by the NFL on this date.
Oh, okay.
Which is the one with the post in the middle,
yeah,
as opposed to the two posts that go down that people used to run into.
All right, then.
Now, for your viewing pleasure, we go back to the year 1903. This photo was taken somewhere in the United States. Do you recognize these cliffs? Do you recognize these cliffs now?
Oh, my. Hello, Niagara.
On this date in 1903, Niagara Falls went dry due to a severe drought on the U.S. side. It wasn't the first time. Back in 1848, it went dry as well. The most recent time Niagara Falls went dry, 1969. They diverted all the water to the Canadian side for an erosion study. There is some talk within the next year, possibly two, Niagara Falls will go dry again to repair a bridge. There had been some talk about
it. Yeah, they nixed that idea.
They did nix it.
They
I know it was recent. I hadn't heard if they decided
cool?
to. I think it was they were going to repair a bridge or something.
Yes, and replace and repair some bridges that have been there. And then they decided, nope.
No go, huh?
No go on turning off the falls.
All right, well, you had to be around in 1903 then, or 1969 to see it. It's been a while since
I had no idea that it was dry like that in the picture.
Due to natural causes
that
time.
Yeah, that to me is
it's
so
happened
cool.
twice.